change in how we address the crisis in Ukraine, and for this reason, thank you so much for the disponibility. There is dialogue going on between Vladimir and Petro, and I think this is absolutely important, but this is not enough. And I'm asking everybody to do more. We want to make progress now. This is absolutely important, obviously, for the future of Ukraine.
No, pero tenemos.